tea ceremony is about to begin. So please have your patience and get ready for the show. Hi. A few things before we get started here today. The tea ceremony is traditionally performed in a dedicated space for serving tea, such as a tea house down in the Japanese garden. However, for the purpose of this demonstration today, we have set it up so the way that you can see the traditional art of the tea ceremony in a way that you can all experience it today. So, chado, Japanese tea ceremony, is a form of entertaining where the host invites the guests to drink tea in a pleasant, relaxing environment. The performance of the chado seeks to create a relaxed communication between the host and its guests. It does so through proper tea serving etiquette that invokes an intimate connection via the spaces surrounding them, such as the garden, the tea ceremony utensils, the visual paintings, the flower arrangements, and even more so the calligraphy that is painted around them. All of these elements are here to coexist in a harmonious relationship with the ceremony. Through drinking the tea in the heart of the silence, the tea ceremony ultimate aim is the attunement of a deep spiritual satisfaction. Additionally, it bonds the friendship between the host and the guest or strengthened through the ceremony itself. Let us watch quietly as the tea ceremony begins. So this concludes the tea ceremony. So please stay and join us for some tea and sweets. Sadly, I do only have 30 servings today of both the tea and of the sweets. So if you have any allergies, please let us know in advance. The snack does contain coconut, milk, and wheat in it. Before you go, I would like to introduce you guys more into the culture. Today, it's Ichigo Ichie, which is a special word in Japanese that has two parts. Ichigo, meaning one time, and Ichie, meaning one encounter. When you attend a tea ceremony, this means an experience is once in a lifetime and cannot be repeated again. Both the host and the guest should write this into their hearts, as they will always be sincere throughout. Chado is not just about the tea. When you have a chance to visit Japan, please attend a tea ceremony, and I promise you, you will know what we talked about here today. Thank you.